Okay, I'm Billy Buckheit, the head wrestling writer at Varsity Sports Network. We have with us the 2019 Lightweight Wrestler of the Year, Chris Barnabae from Mount St. Joe. Chris just won his first state title after being a state runner-up twice. He's also placed three times at the Beast of the East, three-time national prep placer. He's over 100 pins in his first 3 years. He's a rising star in the scene. How do you feel about winning Wrestler of the Year?
I feel pretty grateful for it. There's a lot of good wrestlers in the state of Maryland, so being picked as the Lightweight of the Year is pretty good, so I feel grateful for it.
Okay, your thoughts on winning that first state title?
I feel pretty good. I've been practicing on and off, off-season and in-season for wrestling in the States, and I felt pretty prepared for it.
Okay. Well, on the journey to that state title, you picked off some highly ranked wrestlers this year. Iron Man, you took out a top 20 guy. Beast of the East, you take out two top 10 guys. Your mindset when you go out there is to wrestle mean, you said, wait for it.
So I basically wrestle every match the same. I'm constantly looking for the fall and being aggressive.
And what are your thoughts on being three-time placer at tournaments like the Beast of the East and National Preps? I mean, what's that do for your national credibility?
I feel like it's due to my constant practicing. Like I said, I work off-season as well as in-season to be prepared for tournaments like the Beast and stuff like Preps. So strong leaders on the team, and we all play an important role on preparing the team for matches.
Okay. Once again, it's 2019 Lightweight Wrestler of the Year, Chris Barnabae from Mount St. Joe.